Is this an overcorrection to conditions? Shouldn't we just ride it out?
Fucking right we should. As the Pittsburgh Steelers do. And that consistency has served them well. Best run franchise.
Second best. Like Coach Belichick says, you wait till halftime before you start making adjustments, it's too fucking late. Change is scary. I know. But this is gonna be better for all of you.